this solar storm hits the Earth, basically the Earth's outer magnetic field, and creates some consequences and interaction in terms of electric currents and magnetic field changes that accelerate these the particles stored in the Earth's magnetic field. In the consequences of an extreme storm, you can have a lot of problems with the technology, infrastructure, communication, navigation systems, and so on.